आलिया भट्ट स्टारर गंगूबाई काठियावाड़ी फिर फंस गई है मुश्किल में। As per some reports, the original Gangubai's family have filed a case against director Sanjay Leela Bhansali and actor Alia Bhatt and have raised objections to the film's storyline.
Alia Bhatt was all set to be seen in a completely new avatar in the film Gangubai Kathiyawadi, which is based on a chapter from Hussain Zaidi's book Mafia Queens of Mumbai. Now, this film was supposed to release in September this year, but with the pandemic and the lockdown, the film's shooting had to be halted. But as soon as restrictions lifted, Mr. Bhansali made sure that they resumed the film's shoot and the team shot non-stop through October and November. Now, but just when the makers thought that their troubles were over, a few issues seems to have cropped up.
Alia Bhatt, who is working with Mr. Bhansali's for the first time, has spoken about how grateful she is to be able to work, though with multiple additional precautions. But the actor, who is excited to be in a never-before-seen avatar, now faces some legal trouble. सुनने में आया है कि गंगूबाई जिनकी जिंदगी पे ये फिल्म आधारित है उनकी फैमिली ने मिस्टर भंसाली और आलिया के खिलाफ केस फाइल किया है। दिस केस इज विद रिगार्ड्स टू इश्यूज दे हैव अबाउट द फिल्म स्टोरी लाइन। देयर आर रिपोर्ट्स दैट अ केस मे हैव आल्सो बीन फाइल्ड बाय द फैमिली अगेंस्ट हुसैन जैदो, जिनकी बुक माफिया क्वींस ऑफ मुंबई की एक कहानी पे ये फिल्म बेस्ड है। अकॉर्डिंग टू सोर्सेस, मिस्टर भंसाली, आलिया एंड मिस्टर जैदी हैव बीन गिवन टाइम टिल जनवरी 7th टू गिव देयर रिस्पॉन्स टू द केस। दिस इज नॉट द फर्स्ट टाइम दैट अ पीरियड फिल्म मेड बाय मिस्टर भंसाली हैज फाउंड इटसेल्फ इन ट्रबल। The filmmakers faced serious threats to his life and was even assaulted before the release of his film Padmavat. A community in Rajasthan has taken objection to the depiction of Rani Padmini played by Deepika in the film, and makers had to digitally cover Deepika's waistline and change the name of the film to appease certain political groups.
I think her soul is somewhere here. I feel it. I said it before as well. I feel there's some energy that's beyond all of us, that's really, in spite of all the odds and all the challenges that we have faced in the last 6 months, 8 months, we're doing nothing, I promise you. Everything is just falling into place. Our heart is in the right place, our creative energies are in the right place, and everything that we're doing today is just happening organically and is just happening on its own. And I feel like I just feel like I'm living her, you know. I feel like she's around blessing this film, and it's going to be very, very special.
Gangubai Kathiyawadi, which tells the story of a woman who suffered great hardships after being abandoned by her husband, is supposed to be a tale of a woman's grit and courage. With the film's release already delayed, one can only hope that this courtroom battle does not cause further problems for the film and its makers.